as a correctional officer, and specifically now I am one of the team leads on the institutional security team, which we have a little presentation for you guys.
My name is Rob Dupont. I graduated the Community Justice Services program in 2009. The program was actually really good. It was very like hands-on, and I found that having the classes a little smaller, you didn't feel like you were just a number. Like, all the professors, they knew your names, they knew your face, they knew a little bit about you. They kind of learned your strengths and weaknesses, and that's the way they were able to teach you personally in the programs. I'm at Toronto South Detention Center as a correctional officer, but I'm specifically a team lead on the institutional security team. Now, we monitor gang activity, contraband flow throughout the institution. We also work tight with other police agencies. We have Toronto Police embedded in our program, as well as OPP, and we reach out to any police service that there's any kind of public safety involved. Having somebody come back and sort of reaching out and, you know, showing them a thing or two and being, it's almost like being a mentor. When I'm done my presentation here at the college, I will give them my email and have them reach out to me if they have any questions. They may be in a different institution, but I have no problem helping anybody out that is new into the trade. Because I was able to do my placement at Workworth, and you do a lot of face-to-face with inmates and a lot of conversation with inmates. It's not so much that they learn about you, but at the end of the placement, they kind of give you like a marking and to see how you would be as a correctional officer. My next opportunity, I'd like to advance in something to do with this kind of field, specifically the team I'm on. So whether or not that's me being a manager of the program, moving into management, or whether or not that's me making the shift into working with OPP, but that's later on down the road.